3. I use 2 points of might to make it a 5.
Yeah,
it's wounding.
I've
got
one
right
off.
Because of
how
he's priced back.
He goes back 6 inches.
Defense 4.
Goodbye.
A 4 to wound him.
Shall we say 25 to 4?
Point.
Let's go down.
I didn't mean to send him away like that.
He's chilling now. He's chilling.
He's like, thanks, Gandalf.
You take these.
And he's just going to go and charge these two guys. I did forget to do his.
And then we'll take you over to the magical people.
Never fails. He's going to fail next time. There won't be a next turn. I mean, maybe you won't kill anyone. I guess it's possible.
Is it my priority or yours? I'm being stupid. I'm sad.
I tried to download the support and I tried to install the software.
Shit.
I was just gone and killed it to do courage test 4. Gone is courage 4 or 3?
4 down to 3.
Zooey. Doesn't matter.
And downsized hole.
There's another
almost again. Very close to carrying.
Coach 5 is pretty 6, to be fair. Treat to a garnet, actually. That'd be interesting. You know,
It was Coach 4.
Because Woes is a 3.
Yeah.
And he's just a boss Woes.
That's everyone I can do.
So to me,
down to 2. Plus 2.
Ring Wraith. One dice, immobilize. Frandwell. He's most likely to kill me. Just about, yeah.
Check out on the 3, yeah.
I believe so. I think it's.
There is that one you randomly immobilize, compels and mobilizes on the same.
Scumbar. It's a 4, so no, he does not go off. You chill there. So he's on 1 will, so he is doing nothing for the remainder of this game. Although he could have charged and nicked your fight 6, which would have potentially been handy.
Yes, I can.
But risky. But actually, if I can get in, I may as well do it now.
Actually,
if I lose the fight, then that's just an easy kill for you.
I was like, can you fix it? They're like, yeah, we'll fix it, no problem. Come back to me. I was like, oh, sorry, we're going to have a problem.
Yeah.
That's gone. But you can't pass it on.
So I'm already in control zone. Right.
So you need to
We'll start with the easy ones.
This is last turn, isn't it? So I'm just going to go and I might as well.
Combat with Thranduil.
Gandalf's tempted, but he does only have two strikes.
So he's going to equal fight value as well.
Yeah, yeah.
That one then.
Thranduil. How much money did you do on once?
This one, where you charge me.
Cool, I will kiss and strike.
Just a 1v1.
I go up to
force.
Attacking the rider.
Reaver and a spear against your two. It's striking.
I have a 3.
Four. Strength goes to 6. So 3's on the elf. Yep. 4's on the guy. Nope. And then 5's on the elf. The orc, sorry. No. Just fight normally. 4.
1.
Nice. Hilda. Just 1v1. Fine.
3.
5.
Because it's a character. This guy here.
Yeah, to shield.
You're a high fight, aren't you?
I'll fight 3.
Yeah, so I'll fight. 5.
This one? Just gonna fight normally. More. Dead. Charging Serpent Rider. Fight normally. I'll take it. In 5. This one. The shield.
Yep. 5.
So Thranduil, we'll do Thranduil first because he's the most likely to kill me. I can't shield, so you just have to fight normally.
Mm-hmm.
6. 5. So 2 wounds.
Fate.
2 fate.
Fails.
Oh shit. He killed himself.
Passes.
Oh, he's alive. This is the big one though.
Yeah.
Pearson striking from the Reaver.
Right,
take it.
Come on, get that. Right. Strength 5.
Reaver goes down to defense 3, so you need 3s on the Reaver.
3s on the Reaver.
Yeah.
Yes. 4s on the... Oh, Gandalf, no!
You've already killed 3, anyway.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Gandalf.
Gandalf.
Right.
That's 25%, so...
Yep.
Game ends. Played, sir. There's a close one again.
Yeah, it's just a 25% one. But
just the 2 VPs for 25%, yeah. So 3 each for breaking, and then 2 VPs for that 25% to do. So 5-3. Nobody had a banner. Everybody's leaders. Fine. So. Both had fate points taken off and haven't died.
Yeah. Haven't been scratched.
which is absolutely.
Well, thank you for the game.
Yeah.
I think all our games are generally quite close to it, though.
Yeah. Was it three for me, five?
Yeah.
I should have just brought that down. I mean, even with just that one hurl, that was enough to kill so much.
Yeah, having one combat, really, with having a race in, and it's still the amount of carnage the Reavers cause. Just imagine if there was multiple Wraith fights in that game.
I don't really want to.
Yeah.
That's why I focused on it. And then you got that, unfortunately.
That was a tremendous dice rolling from my part. I don't think I've ever rolled as good a dice as that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Charles
110 now. Can
I have the piece of the paper, please?
Oh, don't worry.
It's on your table. I'll put them on the table and start the game.
Yeah, Chris can
fill
it in. Put
10-10.
It's on my screen
at the moment. What could I have
done to
afford
that one? It is on the
map
twice.
No.
It's on Patreon.
To be fair, it went really well for you. Just mark it up. Your troops being not great at fighting.
I'm going to blame the list.
Yeah, it's a poor matchup, to be fair, for you. Reavers just cut through you like butter.
Yeah.
Even if you kill quite a few, it's just... If they win the fight, they die, and they normally kill two. And then the numbers game just then doesn't stack up for you in your advantage.
Is that game over now?
It is. I did 5-3.